What's up everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to play PS Vita games on your Android device. One thing you have to know is that this emulator is newly released, so it's not stable yet. You can have some glitches and bugs here and there. So go to the official website and download the version for Android. So what you have to do now is it will take you to GitHub, download the latest release over there. Second thing you need to do is to install the app. After installing the app, you are going to download the firmware and download the font package. These are the two things you need. It will take you to official PlayStation website. If you click download and the download button didn't do anything, just right click on it if you are using Chrome and click on download link, or if you are using any other browser, just click on open in a new tab, then the download will start. And the third thing you need to download is the font update. Download font package. Font package is around 50 something megabytes. Once you have these two things downloaded, go to back to the emulator and click on install. Accept the permissions, then install the firmware update and the font package. When you're done installing these two firmware, you click on next. It will take you to this home screen here, so you don't have to change anything, just click on next. Now you're going to create a user. You can name it anything you want. In my case, I'm going to use Elvis. After creating the user, click on automatic login to user, then you go to the home page. You have to import your own games. You click on install file and select install zip.vpk, and the game is going to install and it's going to be added in the home screen. So after doing that, just click on the game and enjoy your PS Vita on your Android device.